Oh, hello everyone. Today we're going to read a book about Matilda. And this is a Roald Dahl book. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the characters. So, we've got Matilda and his brother Michael and a lovely teacher, Miss Honey, and a terrible head teacher, Miss Trenchbull, and Mr. and Mrs. Norwood, their mum and dad, which were mean. Also is Michael. So, Matilda had a really horrible family, and her family likes to watch TV, but Matilda liked reading books, the best. And once she and her mum and dad and her brother Michael used to always go somewhere. So Michael goes to school. Her mum goes to the shops and her dad goes to work. But all the time she used to go to the library and get some books. And she saw a lovely lady and she asked for some books. And she every day got some books. And thank you for listening. You will listen to the rest of the book in my next video. I hope you enjoy. Bye!